There's no combination of words I could put on the back of a postcard. No song that I could sing, but I can try for your heart. And our dreams, and they are made out of real things, like a shoebox of photographs with sepia tone loving. Love is the answer, at least for most of the questions in my heart, like why are we here and where do we go, and knock on me so hard. And it's not always easy, and sometimes life can be deceiving. I'll tell you one thing, it's always better when we're together. It's always better when we're together. Yeah, we'll look at them stars when we're together. Well, it's always better when we're together. Yeah, it's always better when we're together. Just might find their way into my dreams tonight, but I know that they'll be gone when the morning light sings or brings new things. For tomorrow night you see that they'll be gone too. Too many things I have to do. But if all of these dreams might find their way into my day-to-day scene, I'd be under the impression I was somewhere in between. With only two, just me and you, not so many things we got to do. For places we got to be, we'll sit beneath the mango tree now. Yeah, it's always better when we're together. We're somewhere in between together. Well, it's always better when we're together. Yeah, it's always better when we're together. Combination of words I could say, but I will still tell you one thing, we're better together.
Ooh, me and my Melissa, high school. Right. She moved in next to the locker beside with a friend. And from the second I laid eyes on her, I said to my buddy, one day, she's gonna be my girl.
High school, I seen him, oh my God. First time I seen him, I just fell in love.
So what your exact thoughts when you saw him were?
How beautiful and how suave he was. He was very strong and independent, and I love that about him. Still, he's still like that.
Now, he's pretty tall. What do you think of that?
Oh, I love it. I'm so short, so I love that he's tall. I love looking up at him.
And I was with her very shortly after, and we've been together ever since.
Cool. So now, how did you get engaged?
I wanted to bring her to Niagara Falls, actually, and do it in front of the falls. It was actually raining all week long. Me, it took a while to propose, so I wanted to get it done. So I brought her to the keg, and I did it in front of everybody at the keg.
It was a complete surprise. I had no idea. Like, I knew we had talked about it before, but he took me out to a really nice restaurant, and he excused himself to go to the bathroom. And when he came back, I was sitting at the edge of the booth, and he didn't even sit down. He just got on one knee, and he said it all in Italian, and I understood every word. And I just started crying. I had tears in my eyes, and he just hugged me and kissed me, and it was amazing. It was better than I ever could imagine.
So you're gonna keep me on my knee much longer? She goes, yes, of course I do.
Now, did you say yes right away?
Of course. Actually, I don't know if it was right away because I was so in shock and awe. I just looked at him. I think he had to ask me. He's like, is that a yes? And I'm like, of course. Yeah. I just thought my reaction would have said it all.
No, he said something about looking underneath the tablecloth. What was that about?
I did look underneath the tablecloth because I didn't realize what he was doing because it was such a surprise and such a shock that I'm like, what are you doing under there? Because he's on one knee. I'm like, what are you doing? I'm like, come sit down. There was a few people. Yeah, a couple people applauded and said congratulations on their way out. There was quite a few people. Yeah. And it wasn't packed, but it was nice.
Cool.